Let's start with Ben. To make him speak, you can click looks over here, and the first part of looks has to do with talking. So if I drag this brick, this block into Ben, click it, you can see he says hello with a speech bubble over there. There are two different, you can also make them think, and you can get a thinking bubble. But we will use this say block for the dialogue here. If we want her to say something, then we can drag a say block into her. Hello. Hello. But as you see, the speech bubbles will not disappear before you make them disappear. You can make them disappear by duplicating the block and say nothing. But that you just do like that. But this is moving so fast that you can't see it, so it may be easier to use this one. Say hello for how many seconds? That depends on how much the person is saying. So if the person is going to say a lot, you will hold the dialogue for some seconds. So, but for now we will just remove all talking from the characters. What we are going to do is to make them talk in turn. Normally in Scratch you start the program by clicking the flag over here. And to tell the Scratch programming interface that this is what's going to happen when the user is clicking the flag, you have to go into events over here and drag the when flag clicked event into the interface. And this is for the butter. So when the flag is clicked, let's have her say hello for 2 seconds. And then, after that, Ben is going to talk, and he is also going to say hello or hi or something like that. Let's say he says hi for 2 seconds. So let's start the program. Hello. But nothing happens because we have not told the program when Ben is going to say hi. For a dialogue like this, it's maybe best to send a message. And you do that under control here. It's under events down here, and then you send a message. So let's broadcast a message from the girl, and let's call that broadcast. We have to write it in here. Ben 01. So she broadcasts Ben 01, and a broadcast is something every character in the game can hear. So if I go to Ben over here, I can drag when I receive this broadcast, Ben 01, then I say hi for 2 seconds, and then you will see what happens if I click the flag. He got the message from the broadcast, and then he talked. And then of course you can make these characters talk in turn by just changing the name of the message. Batter 02. So when Ben has talked, he sends out the broadcast Batter 02, and then when she receives Batter 02, she can say something else. My name is, I don't know, I'm not so good at English female names. My name is Janet. What's yours? Maybe that will take about 3 seconds, I don't know. And then she also have to send a new broadcast. She has to broadcast Ben02. Okay. And Ben receives Ben02. You have to choose the right one. You can say, my name is Ben. No. Okay, and then we can try and play this. So then we have a dialogue going, and you can see how you easily can extend this dialogue to a much longer conversation. Okay. That's the first part of this English video about Scratch that I am making.